Hi, my name is Sydney Fabregas. I'm a principal artist at Heartland Sings, and this is going to be a short series based on my vocal arts workshop, Acting While Singing. Welcome to part one. I like to call it deep background. So you got a song or you just got cast in the show and you think, okay, I'm going to hit the ground running. I'm just going to start learning the music. There's a few steps that you want to know that seem a little obvious, but you want to be actively aware of them. So first and foremost, make sure that you know the title of your show, especially how to say it. Make sure you know who composed the show, who wrote the lyrics, who wrote the book, and if it's based on any other work, like a book or a historical figure. You also want to know what year it premiered, where the story was based, when it was based, and all of the characters that exist within the story other than yourself. You want to know how your character will interact with everyone else in the story, both on and off stage, whenever people can and can't see. So once you know all of that basic deep background information, you want to make sure you know the plot of the story through and through. I like to use Freytag's pyramid to outline plots to make sure I don't miss any details. You start off with your exposition. This is your introduction to your characters and the world you will be occupying. Then you have your inciting incident. This is what throws everything out of whack. You have your rising action. This is a bit of your hero's journey, what they go through, what they learn. Then you have your climax. This is when everything kind of hits a wall and you don't know if it's going to be a happy ending or a sad ending. Then you have your falling action that kind of wraps everything up, and your resolution to really tell you if it's a happy ending or a sad ending. Again, this is from my Acting While Singing workshop. If you are at all interested in knowing what Heartland Sings is up to, please check out heartlandsings.org/events.